My brother was he'd actually started racing,
This is an older brother, right?
my older brother,
Yeah.
and he took me over to sort of like a, I think it was a Wednesday night event over near one of the airports, and it was a time trial. I turned up with my trainers, cut down jeans, t-shirt, and my wee steel bike, and they says, "Oh, have a go." And I was hooked. All these things in a car, you don't see this, so you can see it on a bike. You can smell the surroundings as well. You can smell the when you're going past a field of rosemary. I was in the kitchen and was painting the walls. And I said to Linda, my wife, Linda, I don't feel well. I need to go to hospital. I need to go to hospital now.
So tell us about the other side. So you wake up, you recover, and then you start getting active again. Can you talk about some of that, and including your first
Yeah.
moment on the bicycle again?
Okay. When my first moment on a bike, my first time on a bicycle was actually in the hospital.